Harper. Thanks for coming.
USA's sexy show Satisfaction turned heads when it premiered earlier this year, and we recently found out the steamy show will return for a second season. Maylene Ramey catches up with one of the stars who's spending his downtime on a much-anticipated movie.
Spencer Garrett, it's nice to see you.
Nice to be here at the Grove in the morning.
We love you from USA's Satisfaction. That show is really, it's delicious.
It is delicious. It's delicious and spicy and sexy, and I think people are really starting to catch on. They're really digging it.
It really explores relationships and this new postmodern relationship.
You took the words out of my mouth. I was going to say a postmodern love story. You know, their lives sort of start out like this, and they come back around, and they end up kind of meeting each other back toward the end of the show. Well, I'll leave it there. You wait for second season.
You've had a very busy last year. You have a plethora of projects coming up. Tell us about what's happening this coming year.
I spent a couple of months with the great Michael Mann. We did a movie called Black Cat. It's kind of a cyber thriller, and Chris Hemsworth plays a computer hacker who's sprung from jail to sort of uncover why the financial markets are going awry.
Michael Mann's Black Cat opens in January of 2015.